Sorry, buddy. Had to thin out the herd. What's your 20? What are you doing?
I'm rebooting Rhodey's suit. Reboot complete. You got your best friend back.
Thank you very much, Agent Romanoff.
Well done with the new chess piece. I'm reading significantly higher output, and your vitals all look promising.
Yes, for the moment I'm not dying. Thank you.
What do you mean you're not dying? Did you say you're dying?
That you? No, I'm not. Not anymore.
What's going on?
I was going to tell you I didn't want to
alarm you.
You
were going to tell me? You really were dying?
You didn't let
me. Why did you tell me that?
I was going to make you an omelet and tell you.
Hey, save it for the honeymoon. You got incoming, Tony. Looks like the fight's coming to you.
Great. Pepper?
Are you okay now?
I am fine. Don't be mad. I will formally apologize when I'm not fending off a hemorrhoid attack.
Fine.
We could have been in Venice.
Oh, please.
Snap out of it, buddy. I need you.
They're coming. Come on, let's go. Get up.
Oh, man. You can have your suit back.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks. Tony, look. I'm sorry. Okay?
Don't be.
No, I should have trusted you more.
I'm the one who put you in this position. Forget it.
No, it's your fault. I just wanted to say I'm sorry.
Thank you. That's all I wanted to hear. Partner, they're coming in hot. Any second. What's the play?
Well, we want to take the high ground, okay? So let's put the biggest gun up on that ridge.
Gotcha. Where do you want to be?
Where are you going?
What are you talking about?
I mean, you have
a big gun. You are not the big gun.
Tony, don't be jealous.
No, it's subtle, all the bells and whistles.
Yeah, it's called being a badass.
Fine. All right. You go up top. I'll draw him in.
Well, don't stay down here. This is the worst place to be.
Okay, you got a spot where's
mine? It's the kill box, Tony, okay? This is where you go to die.
I think you should lead with that next time.
Yeah, sorry, boss. I can only use it once. It's a one-off.